and welcome back to Resident Evil 7. I am trying to hide from Marguerite, who's the mother, I think. God. You know, when Mia changes into her other whatever, she kind of looks like her. Okay, let's try this again. I think I'm supposed to go behind that door. Where the hell am I? Oh, shit. What? The fuck am I supposed to do?
We open our homes. We open our hearts.
Aha! Oh God.
What did they do to you, Mia?
It's a very good question. Boom. Ammo. Before it says the storm's coming, I had a lot of trouble cleaning up after the last one a few years back. I guess it's time to reinforce the windows and shore up the roof. Maybe I'll get Lucas to help. The water has finally receded. The house is all right, but the old house was badly damaged. Lucas is making a fuss about a huge ship that's washed up in the bayou. If that's true, I better report it to the parish. I'll go check it out tomorrow. Move that piece of shit hippie we caught from the hall to the processing area. No fucking way! Dude's back. Fuck. That's true. Living room. I think he's right there. That was weird. I really have no idea what to do next. Maybe. Where am I here? Nowhere. Who the hell is this guy? He's a ways away, okay. Fuck. So I have the bronze head, but I don't know what to do with it. That's the bathroom. Gotta be fucking kidding me.
You know what they say, once family, always family.
I'm gonna go ahead and end that there. I need to figure out what the hell I'm doing before I try any further. I'm going to go ahead and end that episode here, guys. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you all in the next episode. Bye-bye.